up the women, Megan Lisenby against Anita McKeon. This is a big grudge match. These two girls trained a little bit at Bolettos, and they don't like each other. They weren't going to be in a grudge match. They were going to have separate opponents. But they hated each other. They started a grudge amongst themselves. It's personal. But we're going to get to the bottom of it now. Anita McKeon right there in the red corner. Fights out of Bolettos. Manfredos. Megan Lisenby is a Manfredo fighter. She trains with John Godzilla Gillette.
Nice left jab working.
We got Manfredo over there, Peter Manfredo, coaching Megan Lisenby. Lights up. Steve Domenico, James Allen, broadcasted live from the West Warwick Civic Center, West Warwick, Rhode Island. Roll forward all five, folks. This place is sold out. Believe it or not, it is sold out. In New England is in the house. Brockton is locked and loaded in Rhode Island.
Roll from it all five.
Here we go. Beginning the second round coming up. Here we go, folks. Second round.
Here we go.
These are 90 second rounds, folks. 90 seconds. Megan's taking off where she started off. Walking Anita down, throwing that jab, trying to get that overhand right in. People, I just gotta say, I'm out of my seat standing up. This is awesome. Oh, nice uppercuts by Megan. Oh, hold on, we got a technical difficulties. Anita twisted her foot. It looks like she might have twisted her foot. Uh-oh. I think we're done here. Anita might have twisted her foot here. I hope it. Oh, that's it, folks. I think that's it. Hold on. We've got an injury here, folks. Anita might have turned her foot. That's it. That's it. That's gonna be it. We have a winner. Megan Lisby. Lights out. Staying the busier fighter, landing more shots, being the aggressor.
Was throwing some great shots. I mean, unfortunately, it looks like twisting her ankle.
Anita was definitely in shape, definitely moving well, but I think Megan was a little too much for her, a little too aggressive, a little more experience in the rat in the boxing ring. I want to hear James if he asks. Megan, if this brawl, this grudge is over, do we settle it here, or do we need to go for a rematch?